next time we're gonna explain how to change hair colors in Photoshop C6. It's a pretty simple game. All you gotta do is to make a duplicate of your layer. Sometimes when something is going on wrong, you can make everything here. Check your quick selection tool. Make a selection of your photography here. Well, we don't need to be precise with this. Make a simple selection. As we see here, easy steps. Redefine edge. Radius depends from size of your image. Eliminate colors. Well, you can play with this as long as you want. Selection and hit OK. Now you're gonna create just one layer, select the color, set it to neutrals. And if you like to play with sand, if you go this way, give a good looking red color. Yes, we can that. So you can play with those presets. Every color you like, but remember, as rich as your photo is in pixels, it's better for you because you're gonna make a greater job. So that's all. It's very, very simple. Here with black, you can control the lights with absolute, favorite and relative, press it. You can save it, press it if you like. But here, this is very, very simple. As you see, set all to zero. And the difference is very big, I think. We're gonna save this photo. Save as super PNG. No, it's a big photo. This. Good. All you gotta do is to close Photoshop and to open your photos. To see what we have done. This is after, well, it's not exactly the most precise form, but all I wanna learn to you is how it can be used. Thank you very much, and goodbye to the next time.